Here is one of the moments that you love to hate me.